Bear Dellinger.
What's up, everybody? RJ the Bear here at the 2017 SEMA Show. You're watching RevYourLifeTV.com.
Watching RevYourLifeTV.com.
You're watching RevYourLifeTV.com.
Hi guys, we're about to head out to SEMA 2017, day 4. We need our nourishment, so with that said, we're gonna eat breakfast right now.
Yep.
Yes.
We're gonna be doing all this walking, so we're gonna need our energy. Hi guys, we're about to get started with SEMA. Day 4. Let's go. That was awesome. Hi guys, so I'm at SEMA and I was about to see friend Savannah at her booth, but I actually saw someone that I recognized. Although I am a fan of the Fast and Furious franchise, and if you've seen the first one, remember there was a gentleman playing video games in a Honda, and that's someone I know right now. His name is RJ the Girl. And here we go. How's it going, brother?
Good,
good, man. Alright.
Yeah, Fast and Furious. My 2 seconds.
Yeah, bro.
That was back in 2001.
Yeah, bro.
Time
flies, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's perfect. Hi.
How are you?
Is recognizing that? Oh, you know already? Oh, yeah. Awesome. How's it going, brother?
How's it going?
We're
doing your new vlog. Oh, come on,
come on. He's a car driver member from San Antonio, too. Yeah.
No, I'm
like, Sunday.
Yeah.
All right.
See you later.
What are we talking about? You're first SEMA.
Yeah, you
do that? Can you get something sweet? Think about how long was Fast and Furious?
It's about 16 years.
More than that,
bro. 16? 17?
21.
Damn, bro!
I started when I was a baby in my life.
Oh, bro.
Yeah, it was great. I still love it. I love it. Your first one. I don't know. You probably
I'm like a kid in a candy store, bro.
So,
that's also fun.
And I get to see a lot of costumes.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Alright, it was nice meeting you, bro. And hi guys, so here at SEMA, and actually I run into one of my car family members that I met. She's cool. She drifts and she works on her car too. And that's very rare. My friend Bear.
Hi guys! How's it going? We're out here at the Turbo by Bear showing our new G-Series Turbo, so super stoked about that. I'm so excited you got to stop by and see us.
Oh, enjoyed day number 4 SEMA show coverage. And there's also 1, 2, and 3 prior to that on my YouTube page, which is RevYourLifeTV.com. It was so great going out there and meeting with some car family members that I actually speak to on Instagram and Facebook, or even Snapchat all the time. It was nice to associate the actual real person with the actual avatar of the person online. So, you know, there's a saying, you meet as strangers but you leave as friends. But there is a slight modification I have to make there, because you don't actually leave as friends, but you leave as car family members, I'd like to say. So, with that said, hope you enjoyed the video for SEMA day number 4 coverage. If you did enjoy it, feel free to hit that like button. And if you want to see more coverage of anything car related, whether it be going to car shows, races, drifting, or if you want to check out some more video related to travels or going on adventures or anything of that nature, or even surfing or wakeboarding, any outdoor activity, feel free to hit subscribe. Otherwise, thanks for tuning in, and aloha.